My guest for this episode is Miss Universe Philippines 2021, Steffi Rose Aberasturi. We get into a candid conversation covering on many topics. We talk about anything under the sun. I hope you enjoy this one. Thank you. Hi, Steffi.
Hi.
Yeah, it's nice to have you on.
Dugay yes, na tawa na kita. Thank you so much. Yes, dugay dugay na jud. It's been a while.
I think 2017. Right
yeah, 2017
was the last time we
before spoke. Pandemic. Yeah.
Yeah. So how have you been?
Well, doing great lately. How about you?
Busy lately.
Busy with daghag work, with business.
Yeah, daghag plans pa for expansion. Now the economy's back. Things are looking good.
Good, that's good. Same as well, like with me, like with events, since the pandemic, a lot of events were put on hold, but right now,
yeah.
Luckily, like I've got like a lot of projects lately, and good thing I was able to insert this one.
Yeah, thank you, Sudkayu, for collaborating.
Yeah, thank you
with
so
us. So, what keeps you busy these days? I know you have a lot of events. Murag packed man imong schedule.
So lately, I've been doing like a lot of judging with beauty pageants and at the same time hosting as well.
Mm.
So I'm really loving it and enjoying it so far as of now.
When did you begin hosting?
Hosting? Actually just this year. My manager keeps pushing me like, oh, maybe you can try or do something different aside from judging or doing modeling. And when I did it, I really enjoyed it. Mm. It's a little bit tiring, like standing like a lot of times for like the whole duration of the event. But after the event, I feel fulfilled afterwards. Mm. It's fun.
Was this something you always wanted to do early on when you were younger?
Hosting or you mean the modeling?
Modeling. Were you always into modeling?
I think so because I started at a very young age, probably at, like around 10 or like elementary years. I just love doing like modeling. I always volunteer at school to do. I'll be their hope muse like that. It's fun. My parents, they keep pushing me and they're very supportive about it. And then I started going to the direction of pageantry. And when I started joining, I can really see myself from that journey, from that direction.
Maybe you can walk me through your Miss Universe journey because you're renowned now. I mean, isikat naman kakaroon as Miss Universe Philippines 2021, no?
Yes, 2021.
Actually, last time we met, di pa kaana kasikat. Pero may managad pa ka.
We met during, I think I worked under Ida Batana.
Yeah, that time.
I was working under her events.
So maybe you can walk me through the Miss Universe journey because I understand grabe ang pressures.
That's true.
So how did that unfold?
So during my journey with Miss Universe Philippines 2021, that was like somewhat like a peak of the pandemic. So during our competition, we were not really able to mingle with other girls that much. So we only see each other when we do practices. So we always cherish those moments because at least we were able to bond like for a short time.
Yeah.
But after that one, like the sisterhood or the bonding that we have with other girls, we still continue like calling each other, like messaging, even after the competition. So for me, like pageantry, it's not just like about like the crown itself, but having like or gaining sisters. So now like I have so many sisters out there from different parts of the Philippines.
So you developed a lot of friendships, a lot of bonds from pageant, I mean from girls from different countries.
Yes, from different countries. From different places here in the Philippines. Okay. I was able to learn more about them, their culture, and where they're from, their family, their background. It's amazing hearing their stories about it. And there's so many things that I would love to share about the Miss Universe Philippines journey that I had. It's true that it's tiring, it's exhausting, but I would say it's totally worth it, like when I joined it.
How's the training? You had to lose weight, but did you have to go through a special diet?
Not necessarily that you have to lose weight or you have to have this body or waistline, which is like 24. But of course, if you want to join, you want to look presentable to the people. So of course, maningkamot sad ko na at the TV, the photos, I look really well, especially when I fit the gowns. And thankfully as well that Cebu Designers, they are very supportive. My team, so thank you so much. So, daghang salamat.
So, if I may ask, unsa pa imong future projects? Because I see your face all over the place. Murag sa CC Lex na ad.
Hopefully,
everywhere.
Hopefully, more. Maybe coming from your company.
Yeah, hopefully we can collaborate more.
Hopefully.
Different brands.
Yes, speaking about CC Lex, it started with my video, my runway challenge. It happened at the CC Lex Bridge. It was still raw. The bridge is not finished yet.
So, wala pa natiwas.
Not yet open. My team, they came up with this idea, like, how about like featuring this bridge, because we are required to like to feature some place where you can we can do our ramp, our fashion show. So they came up with this idea. They were able to ask some help from the CC Lex team. So there we had that shoot. It was like 5 hour shoot. It was really long, it was really hot,
tiring, stressful.
Yes. Name it all. Grabe. And something funny, when we did the runway shoot, for 5 hours, naguba akong heels. Imagine 5 hours walking. And when they posted the video, it was just like 30 seconds, I guess.
But worth it.
Totally worth it. I wasn't expecting, or my team and I, we didn't expect that it will blow up like that. It will get so much attention from the media or from the people, from the internet.
Yeah, well, more power to you there. Hopefully, daghan pa kag future projects.
And the funny part is that, like, when I go to Manila or some other places, they will say, they will tell me that, oh, you're the CC Lex girl. So, parang I am known with as the name as CC Lex girl. Or they name the bridge after me, Steffi's Bridge.
Yeah.
They take like a snap of it and tag me as Steffi's Bridge. They will do like that. So funny.
If I may ask, what else are you planning? Are you planning to be an artista sometime?
Oh, well, I'm not saying I'm closing my doors.
Begin acting or?
Let's try to see in the near future. No plans yet, but we don't know. Probably my mind will change. But I want to focus myself more on business.
Business.
Yes.
What businesses are you into now?
Right now, I have a laundry business. At least the laundry business, I can just leave it behind. I can do like modeling and pageantry. But I want to open up soon, hopefully. I'm not going to reveal yet.
Surprise.
Surprise. Surprise lang. I don't want to jinx it.
Okay. Maybe going into your early childhood. I know you're from Liloan, no?
Yes,
so
I'm
you're
from
really
Liloan.
From Cebu.
I actually not. My parents, my dad, he's from Leyte. My mom is from Mindanao, and they studied here in Cebu. So they decided to stay here and live here in Cebu.
Okay.
But I'm born and raised here in Cebu. So bisayang dako, bisaya kay ko, guys.
Asa day ka nag college? What course
college.
Did you take?
San I took up tourism, Bachelor of Tourism. I even graduated as a cum laude, luckily, because during that time, sige kog absent sa class kay mag modeling ko. So still, I was able to catch up with my classes, get higher grades. So
still a straight A student in spite of being busy.
With modeling
gigs.
So I was able to do sidelines from that.
Performative, deka. I mean, like, you can thrive in any setting.
Yeah, wow.
Okay. How's family life? Or
family life.
What do you do for fun? Are you into sports? Or
actually,
what are your
I'm not into sports. I'm trying to. Because lately, when I do events, grabe the food, grabe daghan kay pangbutang na mga food on the table. It's hard for me to say no or resist.
Yeah.
So makakaon jud ko mga lechon, which is my favorite. And so I'm trying to indulge myself in more into like sports. Hopefully.
What kind of sports? Like badminton, volleyball?
Probably tennis. Tennis. I'm planning to do tennis.
Okay.
Yes. Actually, my dad named me after...
Steffi Graf.
Yes, Steffi Graf. My dad plays tennis all the time.
Agassi. Okay. Mm. Yeah, one of the top female tennis players of all time.
Guapa said.
Guapa. Okay.
How about you? Like, what are you up to lately?
Just busy with work. Then once in a while, I run or do boxing.
As you mentioned, I do boxing.
But that's about it. So, Murag, it's very routine.
At least you still have like an exercise, right?
Yeah, of course. If I may ask, are you planning to start a family soon? I know you've been in a committed relationship for some time. Well,
yes,
I see
it's been a while. So love life na nito story at.
Madera, yeah.
No, we've been together with my boyfriend for 8 years. He's my fiance already. He proposed last January.
Yeah.
During his birthday, so it was unexpected. Yeah. So. I don't want to reveal when is our wedding. I want it to be a surprise.
Mahibaw ra.
Mahibaw ra. Surprise lang.
Magawas ra sa
food. Na nakasal na day ni siya.
Okay.
But let's see.
So 8 years, no?
8 years.
A very long relationship. So you'd be more of the traditional conservative type?
Conservative. Having, I would say so.
Did you have boyfriends before him? Or
I
what
had
was your
during
history?
High school. I don't know if we consider that one or a puppy love. But when I started college, so muna dyan siya ako ang boyfriend. Mm. So, Murag, my eyes are like this. Yeah. I'm not saying I'm choosy person. But I've seen, I've met like a lot of guys, especially on when I do modeling. Mm. But I don't know.
A lot of suitors.
Yeah.
Probably.
Busted. I don't usually entertain guys.
What do you look for in a guy? Ideal man or ideal husband?
More magana pina tall, dark, and handsome. Para
yeah. Or generally speaking lang.
For me, it's more in personality. And what I love about my fiancé right now that we just get along really well. For me, probably like the features. I saw him parang love at first sight.
You were each other's like crush, Anna.
Oo, Murag in
Diritso lang. Were you friends first or
no, Murag. We met at school. Parang nakakala ko, gwapo lagi ni siya.
So, Diritso na, romantic na right away.
Na, Murag, we started to get to know each other. Muna.
Okay. So, yeah, paabot ta.
But I've heard that you got married last year.
Yeah, it was very simple. Just a civil ceremony and... Yeah, not a lot of noise. I like to keep a low profile.
Oh, low key lang.
As far as my personal life is concerned.
That's true. I guess like some will say na mas better said na pina low key relationship. At least kanang walay daghang samok, walay mag-apil-apil.
Yeah, usay samok, manggood ka ng lavish weddings. Well,
true.
No,
but it really
to
depends.
Others,
so it depends.
Lain-lain man tag ka ng priorities. Pero I'm the type na I don't want to have to invite so many people. Na especially ka ng jud kaila, not too close. So, but it
I
depends.
Guess what's nice about the pandemic at ng mga weddings, kay ka ng kuan lang, kamang intimate.
Yeah.
No, mas nice being intimate. The more you can... communicate with your guests.
I think with the pandemic, murag na filter out ba ang unnecessary and we stuck with unsalay.
Usually mga Pinoy important. Weddings kipadaghanay 600, 500, no? Before, but I don't know if those weddings kay ma-enjoy ka because like you have to entertain like a lot of people.
Yeah, that's true.
No?
Pero ikaw, what's your ideal wedding? Kay diba for girls, mom,
I prefer na parang intimate na wedding.
Of a perfect wedding.
I love outdoors.
Beach my setup.
Beach. My personality and my fiance's personality, kay Kwanjan me, we love going to the beach. Before the pandemic, we usually go to Siargao like every month or travel to different places na Ajay Beach.
So we don't favorite places nimo.
Favorite places. Here in the Philippines.
Yeah, like Siargao, Bora.
For me, Siargao.
Boracay.
Top one is Siargao. Para siyang my happy place.
Unsa dai nakalahi Bora and Siargao? I always hear a lot of people rave about Siargao and how it's better than Bora, but
I don't know, huh? Because when you go to Siargao, it's really an island vibe. compared to Boracay, murag grabe na kayo, like a lot of commercialized na kayo siya.
Asa man maskiat ang party scene.
No, before gidagang parties sa Boracay. Usually people do like a lot of parties there, but since murag stop to nila kay rehabilitate on nila ang Boracay.
For about pila to 6 months or more basta it's close, shut down to ang Bora.
So karon ang Siargao, daghan sa kay parties in Siargao almost every day. Dili sa gumana na palahubog ko ha. occasionally I drink.
What's your favorite drink?
Oh, mga tanag ka. I love sa sangria Bacardi. Wine.
Oh, mga cocktails.
Tequila. Ikaw ang simuhang.
Usually, whiskey ramang ko or kanang vodka. Just very simple. Or say red or wine. Pero kapuyan ako anang shots. Mm. Kanang luya kay the next
day. Maybe katong pagkakuan na to.
Especially kanang
bata,
Bacardi.
Bata pa na to. Nakanang grabe jugog inom. Pina 5 seconds, yeah. Di ba?
But would you say high tall ka sa alcohol?
It really depends on my mood or
kung,
depends on the
kung
day.
Or busog ka. Kay, diba,
yeah, if busog ka, I guess like, dili kay ka mahubog ana. Di ba? I guess daghan makarelate ani.
Unsa may craziest alcohol or party story nimo?
Be, nagunahuna ako. Dili ba daghan?
Or just name, I think kunang, a standout maybe.
Usually when
memory.
I don't usually go out kay makana ko na before na my parents are really strict so I don't go out that much. So if mo laag ko murag once a month lang.
Pero kanang once
so ganang ko once
outside.
A month kay all out kayo so murag kanang hubog na patay.
Kay kanang kaisa la, so isulit.
Niya mo ana ko adili na ko mo laag kay kanang kapoy kanang lain labad ako olon. Laag na sad.
Mao na storya ra ko to.
Bitaw. Pero lingaw man lingaw murag part of our koanjun. Diba? At is
yeah, I think, when we're young, we want to explore.
We want to explore and experience that wine.
Yeah. Kailangan man sad kaysa like sheltered.
Bitaw.
It broadens your perspective.
That's
also.
True. Putting yourself out there.
Yeah. So you mentioned sa tequila.
Tequila, sangria, wine.
What about mga amaretto sour?
Ay, that's my favorite as well.
Or mojito, no?
Kana. Yeah. Diba? Kana. Tanan jud imnon.
Okay. Sige. Unsa day imong take sa Cebu karon? Like karon we see so much development.
Yeah, it's very progressive.
Daghan kay buildings, daghan kay mga new places nag-open. Well, obviously New Star and of course you see Lex Girl man ka. So, with that recent bridge na murag world class jud. What can you
I
say?
I guess like because of that, like kanang mga ni rise up karon, mas ni boost ato ang tourism.
Yeah.
Yeah. And a lot of people, mga foreign people, like coming here, and especially mga beaches na to. We have one of the most amazing beaches din sa Cebu. And
what's your favorite island? Favorite beach resort here?
Resort? A lot. I don't want to mention like just one resort.
Top 5 or top 3.
Asa mata sa Lapu-Lapu ba ta? Or sa?
Sige, Lapu-Lapu lang sa.
Sa Lapu-Lapu.
Unya na lang ta mo layo.
Murag ako no, murag since I really love the beach, murag naka kuan na jud ko, naka resort hopping na jud ko sa tanan. Every resort has something different to offer. So Shangri-La, B Resort, unsa pa? Moving Peak. I guess like tanan, it has something different to offer jud ang Blue Waters. So I really enjoyed every resort.
Kusog ba ka mo kanang, di ba, island hopping or kanang scuba?
I also do that? Scuba diving. I'm a certified scuba diver.
So, instructor?
Oh, dili lang. Dili siya. Dili pa ko. Wala pa ko anak na level na
mag-instructor.
Or free diving? Wala ko kasi free diving. For me, ang free diving, it's very challenging. Because I've seen na murag ka na kung even like mga expert kay katong makuyapan niya po sila. So, maybe wala pa ko anak na level. But I do scuba diving. So, before the pandemic, I was able to get my license, like from my uncle. I've seen mga sharks. Kita ko og kuan. Kanang, sana, eh? Seahorse. Buntis na seahorse. Pregnant seahorse. Ana sila, kuan na daw na siya once in a lifetime or once in a blue moon ka makakita, ana. And it's so amazing I was able to see that one.
Would you say adventurous type ka? Like you want to
yes, I would
do
say
new
yes.
things?
I think so. Okay, I guess because si Carl, ako ang fiance, is very adventurous. risk taker kay siya. So I think murag I was able to adapt it as well.
Going back to relationships, unsa day imong take sa marriage, relationships? Like karon daghan man kay kanang
nagbuwag.
Diba, YOLO, daghan sa nagbuwag, or daghag ka ng sigurista na kayg mindset when it comes to sa ilang love life. Unsa imong take? Do you believe in love? Do you believe in forever?
I do believe in forever. Pero because right now, murag, I guess with the social media, murag daghan na kayo mga temptations rising up.
Yeah.
So, I guess it really depends on the couple, Jude, like how they work on their relationship. Because probably sa uban, they just like give up like easily. But I don't know how, wala pa ako nakasal. So, dapat ikaw mo share, Ana.
Oh, bago pa man sa
ko. Oh, so, I don't know how, like, unsa ang, they say na mo change the daw. It's different when...
Yeah, the dynamics change, I think, through the years.
If through the years na mo
relax, diba? Diba, mao mo na ilang ingon, like, if bago pa, effort kayo ang lucky.
Lagi. Sweet pa daw kaayo.
Yeah, if ka nang together na, stable na, mura
so, inana ka soon.
Hopefully lang. Not. Amutan na lang akong
asawa. Pero I don't know, kaya I'm not yet married, so wala pa kayo ma-share about that one. Pero ako, no, like, sa mga relationship karun, I think, ragdagan na kayong mga cheating, mga ma-happen.
Would you say deal-breaker na for you, ang cheating? Or are you the type na maybe you would forgive given what happened? Or
forgive unsa, and forget?
Unsa ang circumstance. Kaya wa may maing lucky, diba? Like, we can't be sure na di tama tempted.
But it really depends on the situation. But if you really love someone, I think, you have to fight for it. Dili lang ka mo give up right away.
Yeah. No? Kay usahay naman ay like uban lucky dili man makabalibad kanang nasa ilang kinaiya ba. Like,
sorry nana.
Like people pleaser. So if may babay sigig duol, maikog sila, no? So mo na mada sila.
Inana ka. Dili man ka.
I think sa una anak ko. Actually, yeah, I did experience na kanang naka-cheat ko. Pero tungod sad na murag there's something in your personality. And of course, sa kasing-kasing sa tao, diba naman na sa Bible, the heart is deceitful. And like, we can't be too sure-sounding. Because like, maying lucky ka, like, di ko ka-cheat, eh, kay love kay na ko akong partner.
Bitaw.
Pero next thing you know,
so, mo sa na akong pangutana, kanang sa mga girls, mo dyan ang pangutana, muana sila, love nila, ang ilahang uyab, or ilahang wife, pero nga no mo cheat man.
Kay ang
pero
tao,
still, they will still go back silang wife or silang girlfriend. Nga naman na. Do you have like an explanation
depends
why?
Depends. Kay ang tao, complicated man jud ang tao. Mauna, usay, they want different things. Like they want to commit to one, pero dali sad kay sila mada sa
matempted sa lain.
And it's hard. It's a difficult
Yes, paradigm. Like nobody's perfect. Pero if in like that na situation, I guess like, disag ka, like, mo give up right away, no?
Yeah.
You have to work on your marriage because you committed on that.
No? Yeah, for sure. Ang marriage, I think the meaningful things in life are hard. Like raising a kid, staying faithful. Pero ang sayon kay kanang mga bisyo, like womanizing or drinking. So those are all easy endeavors. But the meaningful endeavors in life are kanang mga lisod jud. Moragog kaon, di ba? Lami. Sayon ra kay magpatambok kaon kag mga lami. You just indulge. Yeah. On the other hand, ang lisod kay kana mag-diet, magpaliki sa gym.
Magpaliki dyan ang word. Karoon mo ko lang kadungan ng magpaliki.
Yeah. Or kanang whatever. Like,
speaking of gym, do you work out?
Boxing lang. As boxing. I mentioned, just running. Di kay ko anang mga heavy weights.
Kanang pabuak o glawas.
Kapoy, alsa. Bugat ra kayo. So, kanang simple lang, pasingot lang.
Bito. But when I joined sa Miss You Phil, no, I was so dedicated. Nag-grabe siya kong workout like almost every day. Yeah. Na murag, basta maka-miss out lang kung one day na di ka go sa gym, murag masad na ko. Muto ang na-happen na kung tinuod yun, ay nung ka nang ma-addict ka sa gym. Kaya murag, it was like a routine for me already, like for a straight 6 months. Like I go to the gym like almost every day.
So habit na.
Oh, parang na habit siya. But after that, marag, I took a rest. Na karon kay marag, wala na ako ka-workout lately. But I should because like with the food that we're eating right now, very unhealthy. So kailangan sa juta mo exercise once in a while.
So how often naka mo exercise?
Karon kay murag na busy man jud kog events. I've been like roaming around the Philippines.
So you've been around Mindanao and Davao, Manila. Visayas. What about like, South Luzon or kining
South Luzon?
Kining sa Leyte, dire dapit sa Ormoc or Bacolod. What about these other areas?
So depending on just like where people invite me. So I'm really happy as well. It's not just because like I do judging like a pageant, pero I'm able to travel at the same time and see like different places here in the Philippines. Okay. No, kita mga Pinoy, we always love to travel outside the Philippines, but daghan pa kita we haven't seen yet or experienced yet here in the Philippines. So that's why I encourage like people to come and enjoy Philippines first before traveling outside the country.
Okay, you mentioned Siargao. Any other go-to places? What about international?
Bali. Same as Siargao. Much bigger than
similar
Siargao.
Vibe
yeah, similar Siargao. Vibe.
Okay.
Have you been to Bali?
Wala pa.
You should. Hilig ba ka beach ba?
Yeah, lately ra.
Lately.
Karon mas tig beach na ko like if na long weekend.
Pero puti kayo ka. What's my mo secret? I want to know your skin secret.
Wala rab ya. I mean, di kay ko mo kuan painit.
Oh, pero sa mo yeah. Na. So na jute ka ning umbrella din hi.
Yeah,
para di ka mainitan.
Taligsik gamay.
Lagi. But anyway, at least we're still, it's a good weather. Yeah. This is a blessing.
But if I may ask, unsa dai imong philosophy sa life? Mm. What's your outlook? Like, of course, we want to succeed in our respective fields. What drives you?
What drives me? Interesting question.
Yeah, or what's your goal?
I just want to be happy in life. I guess mo lang jud na ako. I want to travel different places here in this world, be happy, try different things. Unsa pa man? Try different food. For me, murag kuan kay ko foodie person.
Foodie. Unsa yung mga favorite foods nimo? Like Filipino, what cuisine?
Any. Actually, any. Sa una, it started off na mo try kog mga different cuisine mo ano ko. Hay kan karang walay lami ani. Okay, so when I tried it at the second time, mahimo na nako siyag favorite.
Acquired taste na. Oh. Pag una, murag ka ng liver, example, atay, di ba? Luod at first niya. Human, murag lami naman di.
Lagi, in ana ko, na murag, ah, kaway lami ani. Uy, na pag umanag second ako, ah, lami ani. Sige na di ko, na mahimo na nako siyag favorite. Na mo try na sa kong different cuisine.
Yeah. Taligsik gamay, no?
Bro, okay, raman wala.
I think it's good, bro. Pero anyway,
how about you? Like, what is like your favorite food?
Daghan man, pero lately ganan kay ko Korean food.
Korean food.
Kay tungod daghan man gud kay siya flavors. So murag dili puol ba?
Karon kay murag grabe na kay mga sangyup karon no.
Oh, di ba ni open man.
Yes, my sister
family.
Newly opened kuan sangyup Gangnam Unlimited. So dapat siya sa JY.
So unsa na pina eat all you can?
Yeah, Unli siya.
Unli lagi. Unli siya. So lit sad.
So because of that, wala ko ka diet sige ko kaon lately
mga meat, mga
which is very
salt.
Unhealthy pero grabe kalami very tempting.
So dito ka permi
bro, dito ko mag standby if you want to see me guys inara ko dito and
katawan ka ni dako
mauba di kay if mo na feel na ko na di na masigo akong pants magilak-hilak man dayon ko na pagu mag diet dayon. Yeah, man kay mo daot sa ko kaon sa ko
daghan say diet day nimo what
diet.
Like if you want to lose weight fast, unsa imo like water diet or kanang di ba uban saging ra og apple og tuna maura throughout the day.
Ako kay if I work out, grabe kay ko mo lose weight. So di ko more on cardio. Mas ganan ko kana mag-alsa-alsa ko para mo tone up ko.
Okay.
Then depende man gud na sa body type sad kay some like di lang kay sila mo ka on or grace pero
yeah,
grabe kay sila mo bloat mo dako.
Endomorph, ectomorph, mesomorph.
Unsa nang tulo?
Endomorph, ectomorph, mesomorph.
Oh, I
think ang
that.
Meso is the muscular. Ang endo kay kanang niwang or kanang tambokon dai. Ang ecto kay kanang nipis yo kay natao. So I think we're a mix of everything. But some do gain weight faster because of their metabolism.
Pero makana ko like thankful ko like even like I eat like a lot, murag di kay ko dali mo dako. Like my arms are really slim and my legs. Nag problema na ko kay gusto ko pa dakon. Pero di siya mo dako.
Asa day ka manambok first.
More diba, ko sa kuan sa tiyan ko.
Ah, sa tiyan.
Niya dinhi ako ang cheeks.
Sige. So soon to be married.
Soon.
Plan to have how many kids?
10? Ah, jo. No, we're planning 2 lang, guro. Baby girl and boy.
Okay.
How about you?
I have a boy on the way.
Oh, congratulations.
Kali karon sinulog.
Sinulog, sa timing sinulog.
So, we'll see. I think it's pretty accurate man sa schedule.
So January. Wow. Yeah. Are you excited?
Well, it will be a new experience. Yes. But of course, Murag, that's something it will exciting.
It totally change your life.
Seeing a new life or like imparting.
Are you ready to be a dad?
I hope so. Well, di man kay ko handy. Like, kanang mga what they talk about, kanang sigig hilak throughout the night, or kanang mapiskan og ihi or tae. So, di ba? Naman na yung,
I guess like you'll learn like, the through the process, di ba?
Yeah. So,
maka-experience yung kana. Very soon. Hapit na. January.
Yeah.
No? Like seeing my friends, like I have many friends already na married na sila, they have kids already. Like seeing them, it's not easy to be a parent. Maglisto jud kaayo. Like it's very challenging. So muna ko na kanang salute jud kaayo ko sa tong mga mom at ang dad sa tong parents kay it's not easy to raise a child, no?
Dili jud. But you have any experience dealing with kids?
Like, wala sad. So muna
kana ding mga apo, mga cousins.
Wala sad jud. Kay murag na ako'y mga cousins na nana sila mga baby pero murag lagyo mi. So I don't see them often. So wala jud ko na kanang nag-stay jud sa mong house na night days na ako'y maka-take care. So wala jud ko experience na. So it's a little bit frightening for me na if ever na ako'y baby because murag wala jud ko. I don't even know how to carry a baby. So ikaw ka ba ka?
Hindi pa, actually. Yeah. Murag awkward kay ko tanaw mag-carry og baby. So, why yun lagi ko? Na murag simang man.
Bitaw. Pero, well, maana dito na hopefully soon.
Yeah.
No? Paabot okay. Mo dito anak na stage.
Yeah. So, growing up, did happy ba imong childhood? Or
childhood?
Like, what imong personality? Unsa man, are you the... Like, kote ba ka na tao? Or... Are you playful? Are you like
I
yeah?
Think,
you said
no,
adventurous.
No, ano sila kay pagbata nako kay maghilakon daw kayo ko. So sensitive. Mamili jud ko, mamili kog tao na nakise mo carry nako. So mamili ko og person.
Maldita ba ka? If I may ask.
Atong pautan ng mga tao na akong kuyo bi ko maldita ba ko?
Like unsa may mga?
I guess like makaana ko wala joy ka ng buutan na person. Na adjutay personality, individual personality.
May quirks no. So, unsa man ang...
Kaba, para na ako, no, makaana ako. Akong na-notice lang, ha? Mumaldita ko kung gigutom ko.
Ah, hungry lagi.
Hungry. Yeah. Muna akong nabantayan. Kung gutom lagi ko kay saputo na ko, like, mangaway na ko.
So, unsa imong pindot points, like, kung someone lies to you, someone betrays you, or someone...
I guess that's normal na masukota if na yung mo-betray na to. Lain sige magkataw-kataw at ano. That is not normal anymore.
Pero unsa jud ang kanang trigger point
ang
nimo?
Trigger point
kanang giilad ka, or kanang gibaliwala ka, or kanang gi-look down ka, ano?
Be? I think kanang giilad.
Ilad.
Diba? That's very hurtful na giilad ka. Very deceitful.
Yeah.
How about you?
Ako,
Masuko ba ka? Kaba ba ka masuko?
Yeah, actually. Pero actually, kana lagi. Because I have a calm demeanor. Like, people think I'm just so relaxed.
Diba?
But actually, akong personality, I'm very loud inside. Well, I'm introverted, but internally, murag daghan kay ko gihuna-huna. Pero murag ako ganang straight face.
Poker face na ika.
Yeah.
Yeah, but ako no, kay I think I'm on a bubbly side.
Yeah,
I usually like laugh often. People see me like smile all the time.
Like I notice you're very high energy. So murakag ka ng
yeah, basi, wala ko tulog kay gikan ko ka ng event pero still daghan niya po kong energy.
Yeah. Ako kay murag mellow ra.
Monotone. Bitaw. No?
Murag chill na kayo ba?
Yeah, ako ka grabe na kay kong energy ni.
Yeah. And in that man, I think you have an infectious smile. I think murakag ka ng when you walk into a room, it's like you make an impact.
I got, maybe, I don't know, I got used to it. Like, maybe when I do modeling, like pageantry, kanang dapat good ko kag PR sa mga tao.
Yeah.
So, I always, like, smile a lot, like, talk to people. But there are days na makaano ko na introvert sad ko. Kaya na days na I don't want to mingle, ganahan lang ko mo stay sa room.
Yeah.
Kaya I think, muana ka na magsikag story ang mga tao, marag ma-exhausted sad biya jug ka. Na jud days na kanang kapuyon ka.
Yeah. So, no? You need to recharge, man. Kaya wala.
Maojo, that's true.
Hey, may kusog ng uwan. Take two. So yes, nag-uwan to kalit ganiha.
So take two. So we have to transfer a different location. Okay, kusog dyan ang uwan ganiha. Yeah. So padayon ang chikahan.
So where were we? Yeah.
Asa na to? Nakalimot na ko.
Sige, yeah, you mentioned na, yeah, you were curious about business.
Yes, I'm really curious about business.
About, yeah, how I handle.
Like, for sure, like, a lot of people want to know, like, maybe some advices, like, how to start up a business, or kanang mga tao na who's afraid to do business or to risk anything.
I think it's not something you take lightly because I think business isn't necessarily for everyone.
Mm, that's true.
Okay, nay uban murag najud silang dugo. Ang uban murag they're better off to be painters or artists or something else. So you have to know na is it right for you or if you're really inclined kay uban kay passionate or may ra sa sugod but they can't really thrive or they can't really sustain.
Okay.
Kay Murag, they just like being the idea.
They just like the idea.
They like the idea that they're a businessman, but they don't really like to be a businessman. So, naiingana. So you have to murag internalize and
things to consider as well.
And analyze yourself. Like, is this really something you would excel at? Okay, it can be harsh, ba? Like, let's say tuga-tuga ka, mo start up ka business na, matuwad, then you'll be in debt. So that can be very demoralizing.
And also, like, opening a business is very risky, pod. So you should not, like, put your all of your eggs in one basket.
Yeah.
Diba?
Okay, diba? Usay uban, mangutang, they start out with a loan. And
luckily, if sa uban na masuksesful ang business, pero, like, for others, nadili, diba?
High risk, high reward. But it depends. But you have to be in it 100%. Mm-hmm. Not just kanang something you want to try. Yeah, wala ang focus. Bitaw. But I think whatever it is that you may do, even pageantry or writing or showbiz, you have, you need the focus. Bisan unsa na na field?
Is there like, do you have like a motto in life, like kana sa business related?
Kana focus lang.
Focus
whatever
lang
it is you're doing. You have to be into it because it will come natural. Like if you're into this certain task, it won't feel like work if it's something you're inclined to doing. Dili hago ba? Kay nalingaw nung ka.
Betaw.
Yeah.
How much more are you really passionate about it? You'll enjoy it, no?
Yeah.
Sure. See, unsa pa maatong mga chika diha. Oh, yeah. Like, speaking, hapit na ang Christmas, December. Like, before, do you have like mga traditions? Like,
for sure. You hear Jose Marichan songs.
Mugawa sa si Jose Marichan. Hello. Mukanta na.
Yeah, you were saying.
Yeah, like, do you have like mga family traditions before or until now? Na
wala,
still
rabia.
In practice.
The usual, ra. Noche buena. Usay mag-mas, may sa una. So, karon wala na kayo. Kana lang, sige lang kaon.
Yeah. Even like same as ours, kay murag, ina lang jud, like, wait for 12, fireworks, na na lang kaon.
Wait jud mo.
Wait jud me. We usually
everyone
wait.
Everyone gathers for the fireworks.
Pero that, before, okay, we used to stay sa koang lola's house together with like among extended families. Yeah. So lingaw kayo mi while waiting, strike 12. Pero karon, since we move out and transferred to Liloan, so kami na lang four sa koang family, sa si Crystal, usahay, if dili siya mo larga. So we still like the same, like we wait, niya mag-sing along me. Okay. Kaya akong mom, huwag akong sister, hilig mag-islag kanta-kanta. So magsaba-saba.
So you mentioned your sister. How close are you to? Mura siya, imong best friend, right?
I would say na she's really my best friend. Like, I share like a lot of things to her. Before, kaya ka na magdungan dyan, may ugligo all the time. Niya ka na mag-share me o clothes. Inana. Pero, makana ko na, still close kayo, may isang sister. Pero still, of course, we encounter na mga away-away.
Ano sa manin yung usual awayan?
Actually, mga minimal lang. Yeah, like, sa, more on clothes.
Kanang hilabtan.
O, kanang mga inana. I think mga sister fight na mga inana lang, the usual. Or dili sa mga grabe po. But if ever like we have mga problems, we fix it like right away naman.
Okay.
How siguro, about you? Since duha ra man sad mo, di ba?
Naginagmay, of course. Pero since medyo layo among gap, murag among dynamic, it's murag na aming mutual respect. So, di kami mo delve into petty issues. So, murag, it's just maone. It's very kanang objective and murag businessy.
More on business na si mo hang yeah, brother.
Murag ka nang wala na idaghag drama.
Pero nindo sa. I guess inanam eh, siguro ang guys, no?
Kaya why some? Tunay uban ay magbugno ay.
Mauba. Ay kaya sa bagay jud to the extent.
Daghag squabbles. So depends, I think, how two personalities blend.
Bit.
Yeah.
Sure.
Pero you mentioned ganya imong pageant journey. Unsa ba imong advice mahatag to?
I guess like simple lang jud ako ang advice, no?
Up and coming, like aspiring models.
Like for aspiring models or sa kanang mga who wants to be a beauty queen, you should be passionate about it. Like no one should force you to do it. Kaya ang uban kay murag apogsun sila. You should try and ana pag mo end up na murag ay dili di sila ganahan jud. No,
kanang pinogos di.
Oh, kanang pinogos,
out,
no?
Pero nay uban i-push lang niya mo thrive din. Uh-oh. So it depends.
Bita. Ako lang ay just enjoy the journey. I think muna ang pinaka-important part. I would say that it's a bonus na if you win it, but you have to cherish like every moment of it, like gaining friends, like what I've said a while ay kato ganiha, gaining friends, the journey itself. And what's good about like karong pageantry, no? Okay, it's not just like about being beautiful anymore. You have like advocacies na you support and what you truly believe in. So it gives you mga empowered women to speak up for the truth and unsa ilahang mga what they stand for. So muna yung nakanindot sa pageant karon kay natay mga advocacy na we support.
If I ask you, unsa imong advocacies or what are some issues that are so important for you?
Like for me,
that
during
you need to, that you would voice it out.
Okay, because for me, when I joined Miss Universe Philippines, I am an advocate of supporting mga startup businesses. Because I called myself Queen Dera ng Cebu, Queen na Tindera. Because at a very young age, I started like doing business, like selling online. I would say that it's a small business, but during that time, I would say I was financially independent at a very young age. Like, I didn't ask money or allowances from my parents. Nya, makaana ko na, it is possible na dili ka mo ask mong parents, you can support yourself. Oo. Like, moto, like, a lot of people na nakaana sila, oh, pwede di ay. Diba?
I think nindot na aim ka na independence. Oo. Kaya hindi magsalig ba?
Lagi.
Plus, you really grow when you're on your own.
Mm-mm.
Bahalag if you fail, but sige kag fail, you learn along the way. Develop further. Uh-oh. So, nindot na.
So,
muna
na time,
magsalig og tao.
Yeah, dili magsalig og tao. And katusa na time na pag-pandemic, so murag sakto ra sad ako ang advocacy during that time, on point na dagan kay nag-online selling during
yeah,
that time.
Yeah, na-also to, diba? Mga plants.
Basic unsa na lang,
Jude. Everyone was selling about...
Because, di ba, of course, daghan kayo murag na hawa sa work, walay source of income. So, what they did, kay nag-online selling sila. Anything that they can sell online for them just to earn money. So, I supported them during that time.
Lagi.
So, I was able to support them. Like, through like, because with the followers that I have, I was able to help them in the simplest way, like sharing ilang business online. So, wala ra to'y bayad. So, inana ba? So, even like inana kagamay, I was able to help someone. And para nila murag I was able to receive like a lot of great messages na oh thankful kay sila kay basig inana ra lang business kay naka-help jud kog dako. So mo to, I'm really grateful.
If I ask karon ni sikat naman jud ka, like known you're now like a national figure, how has fame changed you? Like I'm sure mas daghan na muduol nimo magpa-picture compared before. Uh-oh. So does it boost your ego? Does it make you feel good? Or is it nai parts po di ka you can't be alone in a mall kay daghan jud mo tapok?
No, I always tell myself to always put my feet grounded, like no matter what achievements that I have. Kay if you notice like uba na mo na sa andag mo dagko ng ulo, pero I always like put my feet on the ground, jud. I try to be humble all the time. And koan said, pag during when I after sa pag Miss You film, it was something new to me. Na murag so much attention to me, like sa media, like sa mga tao. When I arrive here in Cebu, when I went to the mall for the first time ever, murag dagan kay nagpa-picture. Funny kayo kay murag sa Watsons, nagbrakoy gibay na kanang yagit gud ko kay wala ko na expect. Wa ko make up, nag facial pa man to na time. Wa ko nag make up yagit kay ko ang sanina, nanar ko gibay ni asa. Hala, kanang pwede ko pa picture. Sige, ni end up like murag ang mga tao na nasa Watsons nagpa-picture na ko kung sa man ni gumura man ni kanang artista murag ako na oh, wow. Bigo wow, ako na murag that is something new na kuan. So, moto murag sometimes makaana ko na it's tiring. Now, of course, like everywhere you go, murag na magpa-picture, murag wala kay privacy. Usahay ka na mo kaon kog burger, ana, lami na kay kog kaon. Eh, ma'am, na manguhit, pwede magpa-picture ka ng ana, gal. Na murag, ha? Murag ako na lang maikog na mo say no.
Manage to stay down to earth, no? No.
Murag, my parents taught me ever since na, like, no matter unsa kong naabot sa life, like, dapat stay grounded jud ka.
How do you handle like haters or bashers? Do you have haters? Have you experienced na yung mga comments gisaway ka niya na hurt ka pagbasa?
What I usually do no kay dili kay ko tigbasa jud og mga comments okay, especially during my journey kay of course tawya punta we still get affected by it. Moto like during that time wala jud ko ni basa og mga comments but I try not to kanang dibdibon maayo ang ilang mga comments like kinsa man sila for them to say that to me. They don't even know me. Mo anak ko ba? Like, I know myself better.
Yeah. Oh. Bro, what's the worst thing you've received? Or, sige, kung ano lang. What's the most traumatizing thing you've experienced?
Traumatizing? Maybe not related to pageantry. I experienced it during sa akong childhood na nalumos ko. Pagbata pa kayo na ako. And di ba like kanang pagbata ni mo kay murag you really enjoy doing swimming.
So mahadlok na kamo lang.
So kato na time kay murag na jumi swimming class at school. So dili jud ko mo attend. Then they try to force me na magsigi kog hilak. Kay murag na traumatized ko. I don't know if traumatized ba the right
like,
word.
Kanang na unconscious ka then someone
wala sa kay murag naligo ko sa beach. Da paguman ang kanang floaters kay nabali. So murag taod-taod jud ko na get sa water. So after that, like, di na jud ko mo join og mga swimming class. Then, looking at my sister and her friends, kay murag enjoy kay sila, mag swimming competition sila. And for me, murag dili jud, wala jud ko adto. But I was able to manage it. Like, pag transfer na mo sa Liloan, our house is just across the beach. So my dad slowly gipaligo-ligo ko niya, ana. And I was starting to love the beach. And now, murag ko ano kay ko. I'm an island girl. I call myself an island girl already. I was able to manage my trauma. I don't know if trauma ba ang the correct word for that. Moto.
Okay. Mm-mm. So moving forward, where do you see yourself in the next couple of years?
I see myself. Well, I never really see myself pa jud like how I picture it. But I would see myself na I want to be happy, surrounded by people loving me and supporting me. And having a family of my own, of course, like sa akong age karon, I'm already 28, for sure, like a few years from now, I'll have like my own family. So, maybe successful business as well. At the same time, maybe last one, I'll add, like, I'm really passionate about like helping people. Ever since, even wala pa ko ni-join ang pageant, kay murag ginahan ko magsige help og tao.
Naba kay mga programs like kanang mga community
karun
service
wala man noon pero I just
feeding programs diba
I do like mga occasionally like to give back lang sa mga projects na I receive murag dito sa Liloan manghatag ko rice like during my birthdays or I see someone like need og help kay mohatag ko and ana
yeah
I go to the orphanage ana.
If I ask, like, last year ni Agi man tag Odette, where were you when Odette happened?
I was in Liloan during that time for 3 months. Then, di ba uso man kayo tong, unsa ginang, katong mag-set up mga vegetables na you leave mga food? Unsa gitawag ato?
Kanang market?
Community pantry. Di ba uso kayo tong community pantry? So, I did a community pantry sa Liloan. So, now, may some areas there like barangays na kanang kung anjud like people who are struggling. So what I did like nabutan ko rice, mga vegetables, so moto. Right, I was in a way na makana ko na fulfilled ko and happy I was able to do that. Pero katujod na time kay murag nalingaw ra ko sa Netflix. Nalingaw ko sa Netflix. How about you?
You mean Odette? Well, naguba.
I know Odette. Imong pasabot.
Fine, COVID and Odette.
Ah, okay, pandemic ang kuan. Pag Odette kay nako di sa city area.
Oh. Were you there? Naguba ba inyo?
Wala raman, luckily wala raman sad noon.
Your house.
Oo, wala ra sad noon.
So
mga
COVID.
Minimal lang.
Oh, you
so
meant COVID.
COVID, I
sige
meant COVID ganiha.
So unsa may favorite show na tiwas ninyo tanan kay drama?
Have you seen Grey's Anatomy?
Taas
jugay siya na series. Like, grabe. So, moto ang murag nakapalingaw na ko during that
favorite
time.
Favorite shows, yun din.
Favorite shows.
Series. Katong mga Chloe, di ba? O katong mga...
Daghan man. I usually watch like a lot, like different kinds of series. Oo. No specific series for Jude. I want it like anang mga, sometimes mga nonsense.
Yeah.
Not so, too boring na mga
so
series.
During COVID, you were mostly at home. Especially katong...
Yeah, during that time, katong 3 months.
Katong protocols.
Kanto. Okay. How about you?
Yeah, mostly at home lang.
Yeah, I guess kita magrutan na naman sa balay ato.
Yeah. Until diba? Marag...
Ka... Like, thinking ba during that time na, ah, mahuman na ning COVID. Like,
yeah, but it dragged on for 2 years.
After 3 months, diba? Then about like 2 years, diba? But do you still like wear mask like all the time? Or not anymore?
Only if required, but... Kaya ko ingon super believer sa mask because I think you're bound to get
pero na-COVID ka or wala
sad? I don't think so, but I think I tested positive once, but I think it was a false positive because
pero wala kay na feel wala kay mga
I
symptoms
had no
ato
symptoms.
Ah, okay,
did you probably go through COVID?
Yes, pag kuan last January
symptom mati.
Grabe ubusip on grabe.
So you think that was
I which, would say it's not normal na katong kuan na flu na ubusip on.
Which variant do you think it was?
Katong Omicron. Katong sa January, di ba? Grabe kayo to. Makatawa ko sa mga post, mga tao siya na COVID na batanan.
Yeah.
Pero yes, I guess for others, they say na it's not true because they haven't experienced it. But
well, of course, it's true. Pero usay OA na, like katong face shield days. Or,
oh, yeah.
Or kanang di jud pasudlon ang sa establishment.
If oh, lagi, walay, lagi.
Why vax card, I think it's a bit over the top.
Lagi.
But, well,
pero
hopefully.
During that time sa COVID, no, makaana jud ko na, I'm really sad. Kaya ako ang manager, I don't know if you know him, si Jonas Borses.
Yeah, actually, Jonas keeps coming up, I think. In previous episodes,
na-mention
ni Chris og ni Gazine.
Yeah.
So, kay, yeah,
during
I heard
that
about
time,
that.
Kaya,
so, muna, di, sad yan itong kumpiyansa. Kaya, it really
lagi,
hit
lagi.
Some.
Because during that time, rog niya, ano, may Adeline na tinuod. Pero that, when that happened to him, rog niya, wow, murag, tinuod yun di ay. And because of that, rog, I started to be careful.
Okay, before, di ka careful.
Oh, wala. So, so, sige, wadili ko careful at that time, before that.
Okay.
Moto.
Did you lose anyone close pa aside from Jonas?
Aside from him.
Or naaba kay
sa family na
like close circles nimo na you heard oy na kuan jud na igo sa COVID niya.
Rug si Mami Jonas nang gurmo rug close jud na ko.
Rug stand out.
Uh-oh.
He keeps coming up no. So he was really generous siguro towards beauty queens. I always hear na
no he's very
pinangga
kind.
Niya siya sa mga beauty queens.
Kay murag we have a camp ang kaning mga pageantry, we have a camp. Our camp is called KF, Kagandahang Flores. So he's the one managing here in Cebu. So mostly during that time since wala pa kay tong uban mga camp nagikan sa Manila. So mostly mga beauty queens who wants to compete man in Manila kay diha jud mo agi niya. And he's very generous and kana kung dili siya mo ask og in return so mga so, prizes na mo daog kay dili siya mangayo siya pay gay mo hatag na mo
di siya kwentador or di siya kanang transactional
and ana so murag mo ana mi na
murag he's a giver lang.
Oh he's a giver jud that usually murag siya jay makapatapok na mo like during Christmas. Kami, tanan ka ng mga bayo tini sa Cebu, tanan mga beauty queens, kay mo ato mi siyang house, na magpakao na siya.
Yeah.
Magpa-game siya, makatag siya kwarta, like yun, ano ba? So, murag, most of ito among tradition po before sa koan. Pero now, murag, wala na kay since nawagtang siya, nanay lahi ni Lee, but it's not like same as before, Jude. Matuo ka na ka ng mga buutan may maunag mat.
Di man, I think. Di man matagal.
Di man siguro.
Kaya daghan man sa... Oh, daghan diba? Magmal dito. Nakuaan. Agikuaan. So,
mo said. True, true.
I think. Diligent certain.
Mo.
Pero sometimes, yeah, nice guys do marag finish last. Or ang buutan pa yung marag looy ba?
Lagi.
Or daog-daog no? Pa. So, okay. Napakay ganaan i-add.
Actually, maragwal. Maragdagan na kayo kong na-story.
Maragdagan na kayo exhaust, no? So, sige. Maybe a parting message to your fans, okay, your followers, sige, to our fellow Cebuanos, our countrymen.
Okay. Oh, first of all, like, I would like to thank you, like, for inviting me, yeah, here. After the pandemic, no? Marag nakaana ko. This is, like, my first interview after the pandemic na live.
Yeah.
Because mostly, pag pandemic, more on online.
Yeah,
so, this is like face-to-face. And, murag nalingaw dyan ko sa ito ang story. Like, anything under the sun, ito ang topic karun.
Yeah.
And I'm really enjoying it. And I hope na ang uba naka-relate and enjoyed our conversation today. So, thank you so much sa itong mga tao na who believe in me during my Miss Universe Philippines journey. So, dagang salamat. And for not giving up on me. So, thank you. Thank, yeah, you so much.
So, Steffi, thank, mm-mm, you again for being a guest. Hope to see you around. And more
thank
power
you.
To
yes.
you in your future endeavors.
And I'm looking forward for your company to get me.
Yeah, I hope so. I
sige.
Hope, Kuan.
More and, seeing you, hopefully, this year.
And I hope tanan sakyanan ninyo.
Kuana, under gateway. Na sa gateway.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. So,
so
everyone,
thank you,
Sad. If you watched, yes, through this whole episode,
thank
I
you,
hope you took
thank you so
something.
Much. I hope you learned like a lot from us.
Yeah, katag pero murag daghan mig topics na cover. So thank you.
Thank you,
take
thank
care,
you so much,
everyone.
Guys. Enjoy your day.